I hope you have a lovely afternoon.
You got exactly what you wanted. Don't patronise me.
So he's organised the driving lessons and he's given you a car. I suppose he'll be chauffeuring around with a red carpet until you pass your test.
What's your problem?
That's every waking moment he has covered.
Renee called.
Right.
She heard I was going to the wedding. Oh, maybe this whole thing was just a bad idea.
Oh, come on, Christy. It'd be fantastic.
Who am I fooling?
Isn't that a
problem? Hey.